The food court actually looked up to the level above.
There were skylights, arcing fountains, neon lights, and even Cafe Europa, which overlooked the Phase 3 food court. But the area above was eventually redeveloped to bring in large spaces for major anchor tenants. Before Sport Check at West Edmonton Mall, this was actually an area of mall concourse,